Hi everybody, this is Joker Whoremaster from Bullshit, Sewer, and Wind. Today we're going to talk about our dual PMA, which is a item that nobody else in this world has. We've gone to the highest engineering company in the world, Jack's Bar and Grill. And they've given us all kinds of good information to work with. You'll find all the formulas and everything on the toilet wall, if you could find it. Anyway, we're going to talk about our dual PMAs here. And what we've essentially done is take one of these and put two of them together. Well, let me just show you a little bit about this PMA without our US made blades on here. I'm going to set this down so that you can hear everything, and I mean it's totally rust free, no charge for the metal fragments. You need a wrench to turn it, and high quality stuff. Oops, got the camera, sorry everybody. That's really high quality stuff, and oh no, sorry, you're not supposed to see that. Well, okay, we buy you a free dinner if you buy one of our units too. The rice wasn't supposed to be there. There's no problem with rust inside because we ship it with metal fragments in it. That's how this one came out. So you'll have plenty of rust growing in there, and got most of the metal out there when we took these in. Anyway, I'm gonna show you how our dual PMA works, but because it's proprietary, I can't show you how it's assembled, so I'm gonna set the camera aside here while I put this together for you. And wait a minute now, let's see. I don't know if I can do this. Red, green, be proud. Wait a minute now. I can't have these hillbillies out there in Idaho who've got more gas than a rotting potato field sitting out there saying that they can outdo us. Hell no. Nobody can outdo the fart kings here in the middle of nowhere. Now, chatting, I'm entertaining you while I do my assembly here of our dual PMA. So, because the assembly process is proprietary, and well, we just don't want you to see any secrets because somebody's liable to copy them from us. So, now that we've got that done, okay, nothing to it. There, all right. Here we go. There's our dual PMA. Now, isn't that sweet looking? That's the way we'll ship it to you. But, I'll tell you what we'll do. If you pay the shipping and handling for that, we will include a third one free. Thank you very much. See ya. I'm sorry, I forgot to show you what this looks like. There you go, there's your third. For just shipping and handling, we will include that. And oh, look at that, look at those blades. Well, let's see, let me think about this. I guess those two, let's see, 1900, that's 3800, nah, they'll never believe that. 3600, no, they'll never believe that either. 2000 watts, all right, those two are 2000 watts. Throw this other guy on top here, hell, you got 3000 watts, easy. This is Joker Whoremaster from Bullshit, Sewer, and Wind, thanking you again. Enjoy.